received the intelligence on 29 June 2021. I requested Lieutenant Colonel Pipra to again send some personnel to go and support the police. I took this decision in line with the security and intelligence agencies Act 1030. Later in the day, while I was in the meeting of the regional ministers, at AH Hotel in East Legon, Accra, I received unfortunate news that there had been shooting during the maintenance of peace in the Jura, and two lives had been lost.